What's up, everyone? This is John B here, back with some more gaming action for the channel. Today we're going to Super Mario Odyssey again, and this time it's going to be in the Bowser Kingdom. And also, a little update, I do plan to at some point get to Cruisin' Blast, a game I haven't played on my channel for quite a long while, ever since I first bought this game back in 2021, I believe? Yes, 2021. I keep forgetting about how freaking underrated that game is, actually. And that's going to be sometime, hopefully later today, but if not, at least sometime before we get out of this July 4th weekend. But without further ado, let's get back into Super Mario Odyssey. And see what new adventure awaits us this time. Almost very close to finishing the game here. Well, as far as the story goes. So I do plan to do Pokemon Yellow if no one else votes for anything else on my poll.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Set sail. Once again, I'm not sure I'm going to try to get every Power Moon during this whole playthrough, but I will at some point do a separate video where I'm just going to go back for random moves I may have missed during the first playthrough of every level. Yep, that's the Bowser. I've got a bad feeling about this. Uh-oh. A dragon. That's something new. This guy's actually on top of the dragon. Let's see if he survived this poor boy. Oh. So that will be a boss that I fight at some point. So we got the cake itself on the ship. So we shot down the Odyssey. Let's see what we're going to land to right now. Oh, the Ruined Kingdom. Crumbled in other words. It's like Super Mario Bros. Meets Castlevania in a sense. Yeah, he's annoying at the fact he got fixed ship again. But we only need 3 moons, as outlined on the left-hand corner of the screen here. But of course, I'm going to try to get as many moons as I can before going to the next kingdom. And hopefully it's going to be the Bowser Kingdom. I thought that was a moon, but you're not going to get there right away, of course. Well, what do you know? The same dragon that shot us down, it's the same dragon we gotta fight now. Oh, that's how you freaking beat the thing. Okay. I always knew how to beat the dragon. I'm just playing with you guys. Almost did it, just gotta beat him just one more time. He done. Nice dragon. And what do you know? The three that we need are the three right here, a Trip Moon. That was quick. Battle with the Lord of Lightning. So we already have all the moves that we need here, but let's see if we try to get anything else here. Oh, okay. I guess we'll come back. Roulette tower, climbed. Look at that poor dragon just kind of sitting there, eyes open, like it's been defeated. Well, of course, it has been defeated, of course. I think that's all the power moves you can find here. It's just that fourth one here. Holy shit, did you see that? Eyes moving around like, it's alive still. This dragon's probably wondering, what's the little shit doing on my head now? Yeah, it's a long way down to the bottom. Might not want to take that chance. Oh wait, so tired. That's probably all I could say. I don't know whether to feel sorry for it, get the heck out of here. Whoa! There's probably not much I can really do for it. Or even do here, except just go back and see Toad again. Try one more time. Yeah, it's probably all I'll say, it's just so tired. Right where I'm at. For some reason, I thought that was the spot that they were talking about. Maybe it's behind the Odyssey, I guess? I don't really know for sure. Toad is saying something about there's another power moon somewhere here in the same spot I'm at. Alright, I'm kind of stumped here because I don't know what Toad was talking about. There's no other I was told it was just lying, just give my coins. I guess I'll never know. Whatever. Now we're 217. So I have to say, help Bowser? Why would we want to help Bowser? This is Bowser's inside story. Bowser's castle. Bowser's kingdom. Infiltrate Bowser's castle. They look like flumps. Nice red moon. Stack up above the wall. Oh, motherfucker! That was great. I had to do it. I had to try it, see if it worked, and it did. Second time's a charm. I could poke you too, Spiny. Yeah, am I gonna go after every purple coin here? They're really just currency just to get things at the store that you come up to eventually. Courtyard, the rear. Oh, good recovery. Woo! I guess I'm still with Spiny stop me. Taking notes between Spinies. Smart bombing. Okay. I guess those birds are going to be playing part of an act of that too. Thank you. Hot ass. Okay, play and pull. Yeah. Stick it to them. Big brutal battle. It's probably going to be all of them combined. That's what I'm I'm gonna find one of the shops over here. Oh! I'm not sure if I have enough coins to even get that hat from here, but let's see. Of course. Oh, I have to actually get one of those steps, but I'm just 15 coins shy, so I can't get that just yet. Wait, I want to get out of the chef suit first. Let me go back. And I saw some purple coins up on that roof there. Super Mario. Reminds me of that Tanuki suit that he turned into. But when you turn into a statue, to avoid getting hit by enemies. Now you're probably saying, this is dashing here? Well, he is a statue after all, so yeah, it would take a little bit of time for him to start moving about fast. Go up the steps too. Nice. The main courtyard entrance. Oh, there's only two of those things left. Oh, I'm gonna face you again, huh? Thank you. takes care of that. Bye-bye. So I have to beat the other one that's left over here on the right side. You're the only one left, man. That was close. Now he's done too. Now give me a trip moon. Or just regular moon. Showdown at Bowser's Castle. Alright guys, we're going to end the video right here. Next time we're going to face off against Bowser in this final part of the game.